have your will and you have your way. Lord, tonight we just want to say that we love you. Father, we love you. We love you and we worship you. You're more important than any one of us and all of us put together, God. You are the one. You're the reason that we join together tonight. We say, God, tonight that you are welcome. Welcome in this church. In Jesus' name.
Come on, just lift a hand to heaven right there where you are. Come on, if you pray in the Spirit, just begin to pray in the Spirit right now. If you sing in the Spirit, begin to sing in the Spirit right now. I believe the Spirit of God's here to minister. The Spirit of God's here to move. The Spirit of God's here to heal. The Spirit of God's here to save. The Spirit of God's here to deliver. I declare you're baptized fresh and anew. The power of the Holy Spirit tonight. Afresh and anew with the power of the Holy Spirit tonight. In the name of Jesus, we declare, we decree it. I see miracles for kidneys right now. Miracles for kidneys right now. If you need a miracle in a kidney right now, lift a hand up high to heaven right now. High, high. I need a miracle for a kidney. Lift up your hand high. You can wave at me right now if that's you. I need a miracle in my kidneys right now. Right here, come on, wave. Yo, John, Tabitha, y'all go right there. Go right there. We lose. Who else? I need a miracle in my kidney. Right back over here. Caitlin, y'all go. Pastor Jordan, right there. God's gonna set somebody free right now. I see miracles in kidneys. I see miracles in kidneys. The name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Right now, I curse sickness. I curse disease. I curse infirmity in your kidneys right now. I loose the power of the living God. Healing virtue is flowing now into your kidneys right now, right now, right now, right now. Just loose it out of your hands into their body. Right now, be made whole in your kidney. Be made whole in your body. I curse that affliction. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, I loose the power of God to heal. I say the Spirit of the Lord is present to heal. Be made whole, be made whole, be made whole. Be made whole, be made whole, be made whole. Be made whole in your body. In the name of Jesus. You're whole in your body in the name of Jesus. I see healing for migraine headaches right now. You got recurring migraines. Probably even have one tonight. Have a headache tonight. Lift your hand high right there where you are. Right there. Come here, Caitlin, right here. Somebody else help me right here. Pastor Patrick, help me right there. Y'all lay hands on them right now. Lay hands on them right now. I rebuke that headache. I rebuke that affliction. I rebuke that recurring problem right now in the name of Jesus. I loose the power of God into your body. I say, be made whole, be made whole, be made whole, be made whole in your body. We curse that. That headache right now, it's going, 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 going. It's gone. It's gone. It's gone. It's gone. It's gone. Come on, somebody give God a hand clap like it's already done. Already done. You know, the apostle is going to come and minister in 1 second, but just let me testify. Last Wednesday night, Jesse and I were doing testimonies after church, and we had two people. We were recording with a video their testimony, and the first one was born deaf, completely deaf, in one of their ears. And God opened up her ear, born deaf, in a service like this. And that's been months ago, and she's totally whole and hearing out of her ear. Come on, somebody. How many of y'all believe Jesus is a healer? Amen? So we recorded that testimony. And after that, there was a second testimony. And it was a guy that came in to a church service where me and Pastor Jordan were preaching. And that man fell dead at the end of the service. I say, Pastor Jordan preached so bad, the guy died that night. So what happened? I said, man, he preached so bad, he died. The guy died, right? But we had nurses there, right? And Pastor John was in there with us as well. We were all there. And they were taking the you know, what is this, carotid? Am I saying that right? Checking it. They looked up at us. Guy's totally dead. Whole church started praying. We were screaming, live, live, live. You'll live and not die. And life came back in that man. We watched him die, and then we watched God resurrect him. Come on, our God is sovereign over the grave. Our God is sovereign over the grave. Amen? He's coming to church. He comes to church every week, and he brings like 30 people with him. We call him Lazarus. That's his name now. I don't know his name, but he's Lazarus to me. Amen? How many know if God can raise that man from the dead, God can overcome the issues in your life. God can bring victory into your life. Come on. God can resurrect your marriage. God can resurrect your finances. God can resurrect your lost kid out on drugs. If God can raise that man from the dead, God can do something in your life. Amen? I believe the power of God is here to bring resurrection into your life tonight. Amen? Why don't we turn around, give somebody a big high five, tell them resurrection power's coming. We're going to have the prophet come and minister in 1 second. Come on, give somebody some hugs. Some Hindu people over here, Hindu people over there somewhere. Some of you, some Owensboro folk over in here. Praise the Lord. Y'all ready tonight? Come on, turn to your neighbor, tell them you look like you've lost 20 pounds. Just tell them that, right? They look like you've lost 20 pounds. Tell your other neighbor you're lucky you got to sit by me tonight. Amen? Hey, how many of y'all believe God's going to talk to us tonight? Y'all believe that? I believe God's going to talk to us tonight. I believe something good's going to happen to you in here tonight. Something good's coming for you. I believe God's going to move so suddenly in here. Hair may grow back on my bald spot on top of my head tonight. I think we're in the miracle zone. Amen? I think love handles are going to melt off people tonight. Amen? Huh? Double chin's going to disappear or something in here. Miracles, miracles, miracles. Hey, how many are excited to have Apostle Gustavo here with us tonight? Tatiana, y'all give him a big hand clap. I love him. Listen. We believe God sent him as a prophet to our church, and he's a prophet in my life and an apostle in my life. And I honor this man. I'm thankful for this man. How many of y'all been blessed by his ministry? Y'all been blessed by his ministry? We love him. Y'all get ready to receive from him tonight. We love you, Apostle. We love you.
Thank you, my friend. Al tamaño de tu aplauso será tu milagro.
The level of your praise will be your miracle.
Al tamaño de tu grito de júbilo será tu victoria.
The level of your yelling and screaming and will be your miracle. Okay.
Please, Espíritu Santo, Holy Spirit, I need you. Amen.
Amen.
Oseas 4. Quiero leer solo un versículo hoy.
I'd like to read a verse today.
Oseas 12.
Hosea 12, verse 13.
Quiero que lo lea alguien, por favor.
Can somebody please read that?
Porque todo lo que hay en la vida cristiana, como comienza en la vida cristiana, todo comienza con un profeta y con una palabra.
I'm sorry, one more time.
Okay. Don't worry, brother. Cero nervios. Todo en la vida cristiana.
Everything in the Christian life
comienza con una palabra.
Starts with one word.
O sea, una palabra.
See, one word
tiene el poder para cambiar una persona.
Has the ability to change the person.
Y esa persona tiene el poder para cambiar una nación.
And that person has the ability to change a nation.
Todo lo que tú ves en el mundo,
everything that you see in the world,
todo,
everything,
comenzó con una palabra.
Started with one word.
O sea, la palabra,
you see, the word
tiene el poder para crear.
Has the ability to create.
O sea, cuando tú sueltas una palabra,
so when you release a word
en el mundo espiritual,
in the spiritual world,
se crean las cosas.
Things are created.
Y cuando esa palabra se suelta,
and when that word is released,
se materializa, desciende al mundo terrenal.
It materializes here on earth.
Quiero que leas el versículo que acabé de decirle de Oseas capítulo 12, versículo 13.
I'd like for you to read.
Quiero que lo lea.
Does somebody have that
ponlo
scripture?
En la pantalla. Mire lo que dice la palabra.
Or is,
Oseas.
¿Cuál era? ¿Otra vez cuál era?
Oseas.
Oseas.
Oseas, capítulo 12,
chapter 12,
verse
13.
Okay? Yes.
What does it say?
By a prophet, the Lord brought Israel up from Egypt, and by a prophet, he was guarded.
But a prophet, the Lord brought the Israel out of. Por un profeta,
because of a prophet.
Por un profeta,
because of a prophet,
el pueblo de Israel salió.
The entire Israel or the Israel people left.
¿Me está escuchando eso?
Are you hearing me? Yes.
Por un profeta,
because of one prophet,
se terminaron 430 años de esclavitud.
It finished 434 years of
430
anguish.
Años. Se terminaron. Un profeta.
One prophet changed everything.
Israel necesitaba un profeta.
Israel needed one prophet.
Habían ido muchos.
There was many.
Pero un profeta fue el que abrió la puerta.
But one prophet opened the door.
No sé si me estoy dando a entender.
Do you understand me?
No. Pueden haber orado muchas personas por ti.
Many people could have been praying for you.
Muchas personas pueden haber ayunado por ti.
Many people could have been crying for you.
Pero un profeta,
but one prophet,
tiene el poder,
has the power,
para abrir una puerta,
to open a door,
para abrir una puerta para tu casa,
to open a door for your house,
para tu economía,
for your economy.
Un profeta,
one prophet,
te dice,
tells you
que esta noche,
that tonight,
this is your night.
This is your night.
Dios te dice,
God is telling you,
ven y regresa a mí.
Come and come back to me.
Because I love you, my son. I'm looking for you for a long time. My eyes is in your life. Un profeta.
One prophet.
Tú has estado cansado.
You've been tired.
Tú has estado llevando una carga que no debes llevar.
You've been carrying a lot of weight.
Pero el Señor te dice,
but the Lord says,
ven otra vez.
Come.
Porque voy a hacer un milagro en tu vida.
I'm going to do a miracle in your life.
¿Con quién vienes hoy?
Who do you come with?
Su esposa.
Y yo he orado por ustedes dos.
Have I ever prayed for you guys?
Hoy es un día.
Today is your day.
Para salir.
To go.
¿Me está escuchando eso?
Do you hear me?
¿Cuándo?
When?
¿Cuándo van a salir?
When are you going to go?
When you go. When?
Today.
Yes. Today. Esta noche.
Tonight.
Es la noche de mi sanidad.
It's for a lot of healing.
Esta noche vas a salir.
Tonight you're going to go.
Sales.
Go.
De la enfermedad.
Sickness.
Esta noche vas a salir de tus miedos.
Tonight you're going to go away from your fears.
De tus temores.
That you're trembling nerves.
Has estado llorando.
You've been crying.
Ven acá.
Come here. Su mamá y su hermano.
Aplauda al rey porque algo grande viene.
Worship.
Yo siento algo muy fuerte esta noche.
He feels something really strong tonight.
Siento que ella tiene un llamado muy grande.
Feel like you have a big call in your life.
En su vida.
In your life.
Dios le habla a través de sueños.
God talks to you in your dreams.
Sueños.
In your dreams.
Vas a otra iglesia.
You go to another church.
¿Tú la conoces a ella?
Do you know her?
¿Puede venir su mamá?
Mom, can you come?
Esta noche,
tonight,
un profeta,
one prophet,
la va a sacar,
is going to take her,
de todo miedo,
of all fear,
de toda preocupación,
of all worry,
de toda lucha,
of all fight,
de toda dificultad,
of all difficulty.
Yo soy tu padre.
Tonight, I'm your father.
I am your father, my darling. Don't worry, because I carry your life in my hands. I see your tears.
One prophet.
Un profeta.
One prophet.
Por un profeta,
because of one prophet,
el pueblo salió,
the entire village left
de Egipto.
From Egypt.
Yes. Y por un profeta,
and because of one prophet,
el pueblo fue guardado.
The village was saved.
Dos cosas.
Two things.
El profeta te saca,
the prophet will take you out.
Pero el profeta te guarda.
And the prophet will also take care of you.
Estoy viendo como
I'm seeing
un llamado,
like a big call,
ministerial,
ministry,
un llamado de Dios para ustedes,
a big call from God for you.
Y veo como Dios ha guardado tu vida.
I've seen how God has saved your life.
Dos veces ha guardado tu
twice.
Y hoy Dios te dice,
and today God says,
voy a sacarte,
I'm going to take you out
de todo lo que has estado, y voy a llevarte algo nuevo.
Of all the things that you've been in, and I'm going to put you in a new place.
Y tus planes los voy a cambiar.
And your plans, I'm going to change those too.
Porque yo guardé tu vida desde niño.
Because I saved your life when you were young.
Cuando eras niño,
when you were young,
yo guardé tu vida.
I saved your life.
Y he puesto mis ojos sobre ti.
I put my eyes over you.
Y vas a ver milagros el día de hoy.
And there's going to be miracles today.
¿Quién vienes hoy?
Who do you come with? I see him in a big call from God.
Desde niño,
from a child.
Dios puso sus ojos en ti.
God put his eyes on you.
Y has estado luchando con ese llamado.
And you've been fighting with that call.
Y estás diciendo, si
and you've been saying,
verdad.
Well, I don't know, is that real? Is that me?
Y el Señor te dice,
and the Lord says,
yo he cuidado tu camino.
I have saved your path.
¿Tienes otro hermano?
Do you have a brother? An
hermana. Hermana.
Hermana.
¿Vienes un minuto?
Can you come up here?
¿Están sus padres aquí? Your father.
Is your father here? Or mother?
No.
Nadie. Solamente su amigo.
Jordan, ¿tú lo conoces a él?
Jordan, do you know him?
¿Tú lo conoces?
Do you know him?
His first time was last week.
Primera vez era de él. Semana pasada, era la primera vez. La semana pasada, la primera vez.
Él es un milagro de Dios.
He's a miracle of God.
Un milagro.
A miracle.
Todo dolor se va de tu corazón.
All the pain in your heart is going.
Toda tristeza se va de tu corazón.
All your sadness is going away.
Y mi espíritu viene sobre
and your
ti.
Spirit is coming over you.
Chato corroba, terebajo. Espíritu de muerte.
Spirit of death.
Espíritu de muerte.
Spirit of death.
Suéltalo.
Release him.
En el nombre de Jesús.
In the name of Jesus.
Suéltalo.
Release him.
Espíritu de muerte.
Spirit of death.
Se rompe hoy.
It breaks tonight.
Yo estoy viendo un espíritu de muerte y suicidio.
I see a spirit of death and suicide.
Sobre tu vida.
Over your life.
Y hoy se cancela.
And today it cancels.
Veo dos hombres.
I see two men.
Veo que como el enemigo ha perseguido en tu vida tus sueños y tus proyectos.
The enemy has been coming over your projects and your dreams.
Y has estado desafiando el mover de Dios en tu vida.
And you've been fighting the move of God.
Pero Dios está en tu vida.
But God is in your life.
Pastor Brian, I need you pray for him, man. Algo está sucediendo hoy.
Something is happening today.
Por el poder de la palabra.
For the power of the Lord.
Shato ropara bakai. Raba soto ropara bakai. Corra vamos iglesia, aplauda al Señor.
Come on church, let's worship. Praise, praise. Do you? Do you have family here?
They're not here right now.
No están aquí ahorita. Sí, vienen aquí, pero no están aquí hoy.
¿Asiste aquí a la iglesia?
Sí.
Yo he orado alguna vez por ti.
Have I ever talked over you before?
Yeah, a couple times.
Una veces.
Una vez.
No. Muchas veces.
Pero a mí se me olvida mucho.
But he forgets. He forgets. What do you, how many people he prays for?
Por mucha gente he orado.
I've prayed for many people.
Yo creo que este fin de semana he orado por más de 3,000 personas.
I think just this weekend alone, I prayed over 3,000 people.
Pero es muy grande el llamado que tú tienes.
But you have a huge call in your life.
Muy grande el llamado.
Huge call.
Hoy se está rompiendo.
Today it's breaking.
A
spirit.
Un espíritu que que te seduce.
A spirit that seduces you.
Seduce tu vida.
Seduces your life.
Para tenerte detenido.
To keep you captive.
Y él tiene sueños.
And you have dreams. Dreams.
Grandes sueños.
Huge dreams.
Te veo viajando.
Huge projects. I see you traveling.
Te veo yendo a lugares grandes.
I see you going to huge places.
Como Dios va a hacer algo poderoso en tu vida.
God's going to do something powerful in your life.
Y el Señor me dice que
the Lord
que
tells
se va a acercar
me
algo
that something is
en tu familia.
Something's going to come to your family.
Como que vas a recuperar algo que el diablo te robó.
Like you're going to recover something that the devil took from you.
Y va a haber otra vez paz en tu casa.
There's going to be peace in your home.
Va a haber paz en tu familia.
There's going to be peace in your family.
Y se va a quebrantar
and it's going to break
un espíritu de pérdida.
A spirit of loss
en tu vida.
In your life.
Veo una relación.
I see a relationship
en tu corazón.
In your heart.
Que necesitas sanar.
That you need to heal.
Que has estado llorando.
That you've been crying.
Cuando yo me acerqué a ti,
when I got close to you,
Dios me habló algo.
God said something to me.
Y es, dile a mi hijo.
He said, tell my son.
Yo escuché su oración.
I've heard your prayers.
Que tiene deseo de un avivamiento.
That you have a desire for a greater life.
The revival in your life.
Revival in your life.
Do you need your life? The revival in your family.
Revival in your family.
Because your family needs a change. Porque ha tenido muchos problemas.
Because you have so many problems, so many difficulties.
Y eso te ha tenido cargado.
And that's had you a lot of weight.
Veo como tú sirves a Dios.
Because you serve God.
Veo como sirves a Dios.
I see how you serve
y
God.
Tienes un llamado ministerial.
And you have a huge ministry calling on
tu ministerio
you.
Es como un río.
And your ministry is like a river.
Río de agua
a
viva.
River, just living water.
Y como Dios te va a levantar.
And how God's going to lift you up.
Tienes familia aquí.
Do you have family here?
No, they're not here right now.
No, ahorita no.
Está en la casa. Y estás asistiendo aquí a la iglesia.
And you're still serving at church.
Estás sirviendo.
Yeah.
Hay ¿Tienes otro hermano?
Do you have a brother?
Pero es John o Johnny.
John or Johnny?
Huh?
Johnny.
¿Eres tú?
Is that you?
Yeah.
Me dice el Señor.
And the Lord says,
tengo los ojos míos en ti.
I have my eyes on you.
Yo voy a levantarte como una bandera.
I'm gonna lift you like a flag.
Y voy a llevarte a naciones.
I'm gonna take you to nations.
Y lo veo saliendo de aquí como que no vive acá. Lo veo yéndose a otro lado.
I see you leaving like you live somewhere else, somewhere not here.
Pon tus manos así.
Put your hands like this.
Quiero que pongas aceite en él.
I need oil to put oil on him.
Put the oil because I need the new begin. New time. Hay un nuevo tiempo.
There's a new time.
Nuevo tiempo.
A new time starts.
Un nuevo tiempo para ti.
A new time starts for you.
Vengo a decirte,
I came to tell you
que vas a salir,
that you're going to go
a un nuevo tiempo.
A new time.
Esta iglesia entra a un nuevo tiempo.
This church is entering a new time.
No me está escuchando.
I don't think you're listening to me.
Esta iglesia,
this church
entra a un nuevo tiempo.
Is a new time. It's entering a new time.
¿Me estás escuchando eso?
Do you hear me?
Vas a entrar a un nuevo tiempo.
You're going to enter a new time.
Quiero que, quiero ungir tus manos.
I'm going to anoint your hands.
Voy a hacer algo hoy.
I'm going to do something.
Lávate las manos.
Wash your hands.
Y
and
ve, por favor.
Come here.
Y escoge a alguien que tú quieras.
Pick anyone that you want from the audience.
Ahora, dame un mes que se te ocurra.
Give me a month that comes to your mind.
A month?
A month.
June.
Go. Look at the people. Cualquier persona.
Whoever you want. Pick any person.
Si no la conoces, mejor.
Go ahead and grab them.
Okay. June.
Julio.
Okay.
All right, come here.
Applaud al rey.
Go ahead and applaud.
Buenas noticias.
Good news.
Junio.
June.
En junio hay una celebración.
There's a celebration.
Hay un cumpleaños.
There's a birthday.
También hay un nombre con J.
There's a name with a J.
En tu vida.
In your life.
Y esta noche,
and tonight,
el Señor puso sus ojos sobre ti,
and God put his eyes over you.
Porque va a haber una sanidad.
There's going to be a healing
en tu vida.
In your life.
Va a haber una sanidad.
There's going to be a healing
por el poder del Espíritu.
By the power of the Holy Spirit.
Va a haber una restitución.
There's going to be a restoration.
Y declaro en el nombre de Jesús.
And I declare in the name of Jesus.
En el nombre de Jesús,
in the name of Jesus.
Hay una sanidad para
there's
él.
A healing happening.
Estoy viendo cómo su corazón cambia.
I see his heart changing.
Su corazón cambia.
His heart changing.
El corazón de él está cambiando.
His heart is changing.
Su robara bakai. Ahí veo una sanidad para su corazón.
I see a healing in his heart.
I'm seeing
the number 10 really strong.
El número 10.
Number 10.
Porque hay una unción de servicio.
Because there's just an anointing of service
sobre él.
Over him.
Todo lo que ha servido él.
Everything that he served
por años.
For years.
Por años.
For years.
Va a ser compensado.
It's going to be compensated.
Ha estado siempre por allá.
He's always been over there and over there.
Siempre.
Always.
Y él parece un vigilante.
He seems like a watcher.
Siempre está observando.
He's always watching.
Siempre está mirando.
He's always watching.
Y él ve, ha visto cómo oran por todo el mundo.
And he watches how everybody gets prayed over.
Y dice, ¿y cuándo oran por mí?
And he says, when are they going to pray for me?
Voy a contarles algo.
Wait, I'm going to tell you something.
Nunca,
never,
nunca,
never
él ha venido
has he ever
para que oren por él.
To come to be prayed for.
Solo viene a servir.
He only comes to serve.
My son, yo he visto tu servicio.
I've seen your service.
Yo he visto tu servicio.
I've seen your service.
Sé que me amas.
I know that you love me. You want me to tell you something?
Cuando él era niño,
when you were a child,
¿sabe por qué él sirve acá?
You know why you serve?
Porque desde su niñez Dios lo guardó.
Because as a child, saved you.
Él es un milagro de vida.
He is a miracle of God.
Él está aquí.
He's over there.
Sirve acá.
Serves over there.
No espera nada.
And doesn't want anything.
Solo lo ama.
Only loves God.
Poderoso eso.
Powerful.
Tell him he served and worked with my family from when the time I was a little boy and watched me grow up and helped me and my brother, taught me stuff, probably kept me from getting killed in the stockyards. He served us a whole lot.
De muchos años, él siempre sirvió al Pastor Brian desde niño. Y siempre, siempre estaba con él.
I love you, madre. Imagínate la que me pasó ahora.
Imagine this.
Ben, que tengo una palabra para él.
Oh, he has a word for me.
Imagínate la que me pasó ahora.
Imagine what happened to me.
Cuando estaba ahí al lado.
When I was by her side.
Yo escuché en mi cabeza algo fuerte.
I heard in my head something really strong.
Y yo le digo, Beatriz.
And I say, Beatriz.
Y yo le digo, ¿y quién es Beatriz?
And I ask him, who's Beatriz?
¿Quién es Beatriz?
My mother.
His mother.
Wow. Inmediatamente me dijo el Señor.
Immediately the Lord told me.
El número 88, el número 88 tiene mucho que ver con él.
Number 8 has to do a lot with him.
8, 18, 28.
8, 18, 28.
Año 98, año 2008, año 2018.
Year 98, year 2008, year 2018.
Y te guardé la vida.
And I saved your life.
Ahora tienes miedo.
Now you are fearless.
De estar haciendo esto.
Of doing this.
Pero esto es un llamado al ministerio.
But this is a call to the ministry.
Es tu ministerio.
It's your ministry.
Dios te va a usar.
God is going to use you.
De una manera sobrenatural.
In a supernatural way.
Dios va a llenar tu vida.
God is going to fulfill your life.
Y vas a ser una honra para tu familia.
And you will be an honor to your family.
Y todos los años.
And every year.
Todos los años.
Every year.
Que tu madre esperó.
That your mother waited.
Que sufrió.
She suffered.
Que luchó.
She fought.
Con tu padre.
With your father.
Tú vas a ser recompensado.
You will be rewarded.
Y cuenta ocho.
And count eight.
Ocho.
Eight.
El mes de agosto.
August.
Agosto y junio también.
And June also.
Hay un cumpleaños también.
There's a birthday too.
Y veo algo para el 18 de abril.
And I see something on April 18.
Hay un milagro para ti.
There's a miracle for you.
Yo sé que estás en un banco.
I know you're in a bank.
Pero Dios te va a sacar de ahí.
But God is going to take you out from
Porque
there.
Porque Dios te va a llevar a algo nuevo.
God is going to take you to something new.
Por una sola cosa.
Because one thing.
Porque hoy dijiste.
Because today you said.
Yo quiero servir a Dios.
I want to serve God.
Yo quiero servir a Dios.
I want to serve God.
No me interesa, pero yo quiero servir a Dios.
I don't care, but I want to serve God today.
Y cuando tú sirves a Dios,
and when you serve God,
Dios te sirve a ti.
God is going to serve you.
Dios te sirve a ti.
God is going to serve you.
Todo lo que tú has soñado.
Everything you have dreamed of.
Todo lo que tú has creído.
Everything you have believed.
Todo lo que tú has dicho.
Everything you have said.
Lo voy a hacer contigo.
I'm going to do it with you.
Y voy a llenar tu corazón.
I'm going to fulfill your heart.
Porque por un profeta.
Because of one prophet.
Salieron.
They went out.
Ustedes han salido a otro nivel.
You have gone out to another level.
Ustedes van a salir a otro nivel.
You're going to go out to another level.
A un nivel de abundancia.
To a prosperity level.
De sanidad.
Of healing.
De liberación.
Of liberty.
Por un profeta.
Because of one prophet.
Por un profeta.
Because of one prophet.
Él
he
será una boca.
Is going to be a mouth.
De profeta.
Of a prophet.
¿Tú quieres tener una boca de profeta?
Do you want to have a prophet mouth?
¿Tú quieres tener una boca de profeta?
Do you want to have a prophet mouth?
Y yo siento esto.
And I feel this.
Escuche.
Here.
Esta iglesia.
This church.
El enemigo ha querido cerrarla.
The enemy has been wanting to close it.
Yo quería venir.
I wanted to come.
Porque yo quería percibir.
Because I wanted to feel,
sentir aquí,
to perceive here,
¿qué va a hacer Dios?
What is God going to do?
Y yo siento,
and I feel
que ustedes están preparándose,
that you are preparing yourselves,
preparándose,
preparing yourselves
para entrar a un nivel profético,
to enter to a prophetic level.
Porque cuando los profetas llegan,
because when prophets arrive,
los brujos se van,
witches go.
Los brujos se van.
Witches go.
Los brujos se van.
Witches go away.
La brujería se va.
Witches go away.
Un profeta trae sanidad.
One prophet brings healing.
Esta ciudad necesita una iglesia profética.
This city needs a prophetic church.
No sé cuántos están dispuestos hoy.
I don't know how many are able to do it.
¿Cuántos están dispuestos hoy?
How many want to do it?
A ser usados en lo profético.
To be used in the prophetic ways.
¿Cuántos están dispuestos hoy?
How many want?
A decir, Señor.
To say, Lord.
Yo quiero ser.
I want to be.
Ese profeta.
That prophet.
Pero esto cuesta.
But that costs.
No cuesta mucho.
Not much.
No mucho.
Not much.
Cuesta todo.
It costs everything.
Cuesta todo.
It costs everything.
Cuesta todo.
It costs everything.
Dame un mes que se te ocurra.
Give me a month that appears in your mind.
April.
Vaya donde ella.
Go to her.
Y pon la mano en ella.
Put your hand in her.
Y me dices qué sientes.
And tell me what you feel.
Lo que sientas aquí.
What you feel here.
Tú me vas a decir.
You will tell me.
Háblalo.
Speak it.
She's anointed. Just very powerful for the Lord. Heavily anointed.
Así empezamos los profetas.
That's how prophets start.
Así empezamos los profetas.
That's how prophets start.
Así empezamos los profetas.
That's how prophets start.
Tu casa,
your house,
será un linaje profético.
Will be a prophetic descendants.
Y dijo abril.
And you said April.
Abril va a ser un mes de puertas para ti.
April will be a month of
siempre
open doors
está
for you.
Número seis.
Number 6 is always there.
6.
6.
16.
26.
Y eso va a ser clave para ustedes.
That will be in point for you.
¿De dónde acá el mover profético de tu tío?
The prophetic movement of your uncle.
¿Cómo ha sucedido eso?
How has that happened?
Te voy a decir qué pasa.
I'm going to tell you what happens.
Esa señora que está ahí.
That woman is standing there.
Tiene el mundo espiritual abierto.
Has the spiritual world open.
Esta mujer de Dios.
This woman of God.
tiene el mundo espiritual abierto.
Has the spiritual world open.
Entonces uno puede ver cosas.
So one can see things.
Puede ver situaciones.
You can see situations.
Yo estoy viendo.
I'm seeing.
Que Dios les va a abrir una puerta a ustedes.
That God is going to open a door for you.
Y veo un llamado muy grande en ustedes.
And I see a calling really big for you.
Dios tiene un llamado. No, pero déjalo decir si quiere que traduce. Ven acá.
Come here.
Yo veo dos chicos.
I see two kids.
Y yo veo un llamado en ustedes muy grande.
I see a big call in your life.
¿Quiénes vinieron hoy?
Who came with you?
My husband.
Su esposo. Who else?
Just her husband.
Esposo solamente.
Nadie más vino.
No one else. No. Come here.
Aplauda al Señor.
Go ahead and praise the Lord.
Who has a name of him? Who has the with the name of him? Su hijo y su grandchild.
Es que
what's the name?
Today is going to be a healing.
Hoy va a haber una sanidad.
Today is going to be a healing.
Y hoy vas a orar.
Today we're going to pray.
Por tus nietos.
For your nephews.
Por tu casa.
For your house.
Y hoy vas a recibir sanidad.
And today you're going to receive healing.
Se está rompiendo maldiciones de enfermedad.
There's things breaking of it, sickness and illness in the
en
spirit
el nombre de Jesús,
in the name of Jesus
por el poder de la palabra.
By the power of the word
y viene una buena noticia,
and good news is coming
y veo el mes de mayo.
I see the month of May.
Hay un cumpleaños.
Is there's a birthday.
We lost our newborn grandson last May
13th. Un bebé.
Perdieron un bebé.
Sí.
¿Como un nieto?
No, de nieto.
Sí, un nieto.
Well, I'm sorry. He actually said that he was going to pray over the grandchildren.
No.
Dios me dijo que tú vas a orar por tus nietos.
The Lord said I was going to pray for your grandchildren.
Porque hoy se va a romper un espíritu de muerte.
Because today is going to break a spirit of death.
Por eso sentí yo que hubo una pérdida.
That's why I felt like a loss.
Y vas a orar.
And we're going to pray.
Por los pulmones, por
for the lungs.
De respiración,
for breathing. For
los pulmones.
For your lungs.
Y vas a poner.
And you're going to.
Aceite.
Oil.
Tú estás asistiendo aquí a la iglesia. Están asistiendo aquí a la iglesia.
Are you guys helping here at church?
First time.
Primera vez.
Thank you, my friend. Welcome.
Thank you.
Welcome to the hands of Jesus.
R.
R.
Yes. He's the grandson. He's the Jonathan. Jacob.
El hijo.
Our sons, Jonathan.
El hijo
our grandsons are Trip and Cap.
What is it?
El hijo es Jonathan. Y los y otros dos son los nietos.
Oh, el hijo es Jonathan. Y el gran y el nieto.
And then the grandchild.
El niño que murió, tu hijo que murió, era hijo de Jonathan o de una hija.
The one who died, who was he related to you?
De una mujer, a woman.
Was it a girl?
It was a boy.
Jonathan,
our son's little boy.
It was Jonathan. El hijo de Jonathan.
El hijo de Jonathan.
Uh-huh.
Ayúdame a interpretar porque que yo los profetas nos movemos por cosas a interpretar. Okay.
He said, help me here interpret.
Hoy se va a romper una maldición.
Today is going to break this curse.
Tú has llorado demasiado.
You've cried so much.
Tú has estado cansada.
You've been tired.
Tú has estado cargada.
You've been carried heavy.
Porque esa carga la has llevado tú.
Because you've been carrying that.
Y eres una guerrera.
And you're a fighter.
Y dice el Señor, hace siete años.
And the Lord says, 7 years.
Siete años.
7 years you've been fighting.
Y hace siete meses.
In 7 months.
Yo he cuidado tu vida.
I've been taking care of your life.
Yo he cuidado tu casa.
I've been taking care of your house.
Yo te voy a bendecir.
I'm going to bless you.
Voy a bendecir tu familia.
I'm going to bless your family.
Hoy se están rompiendo cadenas.
Today it breaks curses.
Hoy están rompiéndose maldiciones.
Today all those curses and
sobre tu vida.
Over your life.
En el nombre de Jesús.
In the name of Jesus.
Y estoy viendo.
And I see.
Como un Michael.
And I see a Michael.
Como Michael.
A Michael.
Descendencias que se rompen cadenas sobre tu vida.
Heritage of curses breaking over your life.
En el nombre de Jesús.
In the name of Jesus.
Sobre tu casa.
Over your house.
Estoy viendo cómo Dios está haciendo un corazón nuevo.
I see how God has a new heart over
y estoy
you.
Viendo una columna nueva.
And I see a new spine.
Una columna nueva.
A new spine.
Estoy viendo cómo Dios está haciendo huesos nuevos.
I see God building new bones.
Y no te preocupes.
Don't worry.
Porque Él es tu sanador.
Because He is your healer.
Tú has llorado demasiado.
You've cried a lot.
Tú has estado cansado.
You've been tired a lot.
Pero yo te amo, hijo.
But I love you, son.
Yo te amo, hijo.
But I love you, son.
No vas a estar solo.
You're not going to be by yourself.
Yo estoy contigo.
I'm with you. Somebody has to believe this word. Worship. See, you're too tall, so I got to stand up here. Do you know me?
No.
Have we ever talked?
No.
Si yo te dijera,
if I told you
que por un profeta,
through one prophet
esta noche,
tonight
van a dormir tranquilos.
You're going to sleep so well.
Esta noche,
tonight
regresa el sueño a tu vida.
Your dreams come back to your life.
Esta noche vas a dormir
tranquila. You're going to dream. Tonight you're going to be relaxed.
Y hoy,
and today
Pastor Brian, look at me. Putting the oil in his hands. Washing.
Wash your hands.
Y quiero que hagas algo.
And I want you to do something.
Take the hands to your wife.
Hold your wife's hands.
Vas a quitar toda preocupación.
And you're going to take all worry.
Tienes una hija.
You have a daughter.
Y esa hija,
and that daughter,
le va a servir al Señor.
Is going to serve the Lord.
Y vas a ungir. Creo que en tu cartera debes tener alguna foto de ella.
Something in your purse. Do you have a photo of her? Maybe a picture of her, of your daughter. En su celular.
En su celular. Mm-hmm. Vas a orar por ella.
You're going to pray for her.
Y me dice el Señor,
and the Lord says,
tus lágrimas,
your tears,
tu dolor,
your pain
por ella,
for her
se quita hoy.
Today is gone.
Toda preocupación,
all worry.
Ella me va a amar.
She is going to love me.
Ella me va a buscar.
She's going to search for me.
Es Lawrence o Lorena?
Lauren.
Lauren.
There's going to be a miracle today.
Esta noche.
Tonight.
Esta noche.
Tonight.
Esta noche.
Tonight.
Esta noche.
Tonight.
Y veo un cumpleaños en septiembre.
And I see a birthday in September.
Y hay un milagro en octubre.
And there's a miracle in October.
Esta noche. Hay un cumpleaños en ese mes de octubre.
Su hijos, el hijo de ella.
Our son's birthday is in October.
En octubre.
Jonathan.
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 It's good. Me están dando ganas de profetizar.
It just give me just prophecy. I feel like I just got to prophesy right now.
No, no me está escuchando.
No, I don't think you're listening to me.
Me están dando ganas de profetizar.
I have angst. I'm ready to prophesy.
Hoy.
Today.
Cuenta
15
días.
15 days.
Por favor, sumen.
Please add.
La fecha de hoy.
Today's date
más 15 días.
Plus 15 days.
¿Algún abril, como el 5 de abril, o algo así, o el
Is 6? That like April 5th? Is that right? 15 days from now?
Sumen.
Add someone.
What is the date?
3 de abril.
3 of April. 3rd of April.
Va a haber un milagro.
It's going to be a miracle.
Va a haber un milagro.
It's going to be a miracle.
Y hay algo en Houston.
There's something in Houston.
Dios abre una puerta en Houston.
God's opening a door in Houston.
Oh my God.
They lived in Texas.
We did live in Texas.
¿Qué dice?
In Austin.
¿Qué es lo que dice?
Ellos vivían en Texas.
Sí, pero va a haber una No, esta profecía vale como un millón de dólares, pero
He said this prophecy is worth $1 million.
Pero vas a recuperar una tierra.
You're going to recover land.
Cosas que perdiste.
Things that you lost.
Malos negocios.
Bad business.
Dios va a hacer milagro.
He's going to make a miracle with that.
Y hay un lugar.
And there's a place.
Como que se dice Greek like. Lake, lakes, como lake.
Like lake,
como
creek.
Lagos verdes.
Lakes, green
lagos
lakes.
Cafés.
Coffee lakes.
Y es de lagos. Estoy viendo algo de lagos, de agua.
I see water. I see lakes.
Y ese lugar es muy grande.
And that area is big.
Y Dios les va a entregar algo a ustedes muy grande.
And God's going to give you something huge in that place.
No es en Kentucky.
It's not in Kentucky.
It's in Houston.
It's in Houston.
Pray. Prophesy. Prophesy, my disciple. How do you say disciple? Disciple. Prophesy. Por un profeta.
Because of one prophet.
Por un profeta.
Because of one prophet.
El pueblo salió.
The entire village left.
Por un profeta.
Because of one prophet.
El pueblo fue guardado.
The village was saved.
Esta noche.
Tonight.
Esta noche.
Tonight.
Tu vida es guardada.
Your life is saved.
Y tu vida es protegida.
And your life is protected.
Esta noche.
Tonight.
Tu vida es guardada.
Your life is protected.
Y tu vida es protegida.
And protected.
Por un profeta.
Because of one prophet.
How are you? Good. Say, my friend. This is your brother? Primo?
Sí. Sí.
Cousin?
Sí.
He's. Take care. He's a good man. He had problems in your home. A lot of problems.
I see you crying. I see you fighting. You're rebellious. And you want to fight. But God has something big for you. You have a big call in your life. In your life. Do you have family here? Do you mind if I do something? Come here. Tonight, I'm going to do something.
Voy a ser tu papá.
I'm going to be your dad.
Voy a ser tu papá.
I'm going to be your dad.
Esta noche.
Tonight.
Hijo,
son.
Forgive me. No vas a estar más solo.
You're not going to be by yourself anymore.
Yo voy a luchar contigo.
I'm going to fight with you.
Y vas a ver milagros.
And there's going to be miracles tonight.
Voy a bendecir tu hogar.
I'm going to bless your home.
Voy a bendecir tu casa.
I'm going to be at your house.
Voy a bendecir tu entrada y tu salida.
I'm going to bless your coming and your
no
going.
Quieras huir ni salir corriendo.
You don't need to go running or going ever.
Porque hay bendición para ti.
Because there's blessing in your life.
Te veo jugando.
I see you playing.
Te veo en competencia.
I see you in competitions.
Viene algo muy grande para ti.
There's something big in your
no sé
life.
Qué estás haciendo.
I don't know what you're doing.
Pero viene algo grande para ti.
But something big is coming for you.
Este año,
this year,
conocerás al Espíritu Santo.
You're gonna meet the Holy Spirit.
You know the Holy Spirit in your life. Y vas a experimentar al Espíritu Santo.
And you're going to experiment with the Holy Spirit.
Y va a venir una experiencia maravillosa para ti.
It's going to be an experience unbelievable for
y
you.
Te vas a enamorar del Espíritu Santo.
And you're going to fall in love with the Holy Spirit.
Y tu familia,
and your family.
Va a decir, ¿qué le pasó a este?
They're going to say, what is happening to him?
¿Qué le sucedió?
What is going on?
Y van a decir, algo pasó.
Something happened.
El Espíritu Santo.
The Holy Spirit.
Te veo tocando.
I see you playing.
Te veo alabando a Dios. Y tú vas a adorar al Espíritu Santo.
I see you worshiping.
Espíritu Santo está aquí.
The Holy Spirit is here.
El Espíritu Santo está aquí.
The Holy Spirit is here.
El Espíritu Santo está aquí esta noche.
The Holy Spirit is here.
El Espíritu Santo está aquí.
The Holy Spirit is here.
¿Sientes al Espíritu Santo?
Can you feel the Holy Spirit?
¿Sientes que Dios, el Espíritu Santo está ahí?
Can you feel it right here?
¿Está llenando tu vida
Can
hoy?
You see it filling your life?
Esta noche,
right now, tonight.
Mientras estás aquí,
while you're here,
Dios está haciendo un milagro.
God is doing a miracle.
Dios está haciendo un milagro.
He's doing a miracle.
Escucho muy fuerte un nombre como Randall.
I hear a name like Randall really loud.
Randall. ¿Tú eres Randall?
Are you Randall? Rand.
Wow. Y me dice el Señor.
And the Lord says,
tus mejores tiempos.
Your best times.
Serán estos años.
It'll be these years.
No los que comenzaste atrás.
Not what you've done in the past.
Estos últimos años.
These last few years.
Serán los mejores años.
They're going to be your greatest years ever.
Te vas a enamorar del Espíritu Santo.
You're going to fall in love with the Holy Spirit.
Lo vas a amar.
You're going to love him.
Vas a adorarlo.
You're going to adore him.
Te vas a sumergir.
You're just going to submerge yourself
en su presencia.
In his presence. I know you.
Desde que eras niño.
From when you were a child.
Yo guardé tu vida.
I saved your life.
Yo te he dado tres oportunidades.
I've given you three chances.
Tres oportunidades.
Three chances.
Pero siento mi espíritu.
But I feel like my spirit.
Que este año es decisivo para ti.
That this year is really important
Viene
for you.
Algo nuevo para ti.
Something new is coming for you.
Para tu vida.
For your life.
Es un nuevo enamoramiento del Espíritu Santo.
A new love, the Holy Spirit.
Te vas a enamorar del Espíritu
You're
Santo.
Gonna fall in love with the Holy
y yo estoy
Spirit.
Viendo cómo Dios va a hacer que recuperes cosas.
I see the Holy Spirit healing.
Va a hacer que recuperes cosas.
I see you restoring things and recovering things.
Va a recuperar cosas perdidas.
Things that were lost, you're going to recover.
Cosas que se perdieron.
Things that were lost.
Y vas a recuperarlo.
And you're going to recover them.
Me dice el Señor, pérdidas que tuviste.
Things that you lost.
Y vas a recuperar.
And they're going to come.
Viene algo muy grande.
Something big's coming.
Y me dice el Señor,
and the Lord says,
mi gloria estará sobre ti.
My glory will be over you.
Mi gloria estará sobre ti.
My glory will be over you.
Algo nuevo para ti.
Something new for you.
Siento mi espíritu.
I feel in my spirit.
Esta es la palabra.
Here's the word.
Que aunque andes por valle de sombra y de muerte, no temerás.
Otra vez.
Que aunque, dígase.
Even you go on paths of shadows and death,
tú no temerás.
You will not fear.
Tú vas a pasar al otro lado.
You will pass away the other
side. Vas a pasar en victoria.
You will pass in victory.
¿Estás entendiendo eso?
Are you understanding that?
Que aunque pases.
Even though you pass.
Yes.
Even though you pass through the valley of the shadow of death, you will fear no one. Will experience victory.
Pasas. Vas a ir al otro lado.
You will go to the other side.
Porque yo he puesto un ángel delante de ti.
Because I have put an angel beside you.
Otro detrás de ti.
Another on the back side.
Behind you.
Behind you.
Y estoy llevándote de la mano.
I'm taking you with on your hand.
Para darte victoria.
To give you victory.
Lo hiciste.
You did it.
Tomaste mi mano.
You took my hand.
Así te llevaré de la mano.
That's the way I'm going to take you, taking of the hand.
Tus noches,
and I'm going to save your nights,
tus días,
your days.
Y yo guardaré tu vida.
And I'm going to save your life.
El mes de julio,
July month.
Julio, el mes de julio.
July.
Es un mes clave para ti.
It's a key month for you.
But hay una operación.
There's a
que Dios está haciendo en su corazón.
That God is doing in his heart.
I need you pray for you. Necesito que tú ores por eso. Necesita hoy.
And you need to.
Hoy, un profeta,
one prophet,
te cuida,
will take care of you.
Un profeta te guarda.
One prophet will take care of you.
¿Tú entiendes eso?
You understand that?
So, un profeta viene,
one prophet comes,
y te dice, ten cuidado con esto.
And says, be careful by this.
No voltees a la derecha.
Don't go to the right.
No vayas a la izquierda.
Don't go to the left.
Y hoy,
and today, today
se rompe,
it breaks,
se destruye,
it destroys
maldiciones,
all malicious things,
maldiciones,
malicious things
sobre su familia,
over your family,
sobre tu familia,
over your family,
everything, todo lo que tú has tenido que pasar,
everything that you have to go through, everything you've been through.
Give me your hands. Se tiene que romper eso.
It has to break. That thing has to break.
O sea, veo muy fuerte, muy
I see
fuerte,
real strong.
Como el mes de agosto y septiembre.
I see August and September really strong.
Y siento
and I feel
que tú tienes que cuidar y orar mucho por tu esposo.
That you have to take care and you cry a lot over your husband because of his heart.
Que tú ya viste una persona morir del corazón.
Because you've already seen someone die with a heart issue.
Y hoy,
and today,
en tu vida,
in your life,
se rompió,
it breaks.
Maldiciones.
Malicious. All curses.
Maldiciones.
All curses.
Maldiciones.
All curses.
Maldiciones.
All curses.
En el nombre de Jesús.
In the name of Jesus.
Vamos, repita conmigo.
Now repeat after me.
Yo viviré.
I will live.
En el nombre de Jesús.
In the name of Jesus.
Yo viviré.
I will live.
Para ver mi generación.
To see my generation.
Y los hijos.
And my kids.
De los hijos.
And the kids.
De mis hijos.
And my kids.
En el nombre de Jesús.
In the name of
en
Jesus.
El nombre de Jesús.
In the name of Jesus.
En el nombre de Jesús.
In the name of Jesus.
Tú necesitas creer esta palabra.
You need to believe this word.
Tú necesitas creer esta palabra.
You need to believe this word.
Se rompen cadenas.
Today breaks.
Se rompen cadenas.
Breaks curses.
Por el poder de la palabra.
By the word of the Lord.
Por un profeta.
Because of one prophet.
El pueblo salió.
The village, the entire village left.
Por un profeta.
Because of one prophet.
El pueblo.
The village.
Fue guardado.
Was saved.
Fue guardado. ¿Cuánto lo creen?
Who believes that?
¿Cuántos creen esa palabra?
How many of you believe that? Because of one prophet,
se termina el dolor.
All pain can go.
Yo estoy viendo una generación profética aquí.
I see a generation of prophecy
here. Es una generación profética.
Right here, there's a generation of prophecy.
Esta es una generación profética.
This is a generation of prophecy.
Tú sabes que él es un milagro, que está contigo es un milagro.
You know that he's a miracle just to be with you.
Él fue una respuesta a tus oraciones.
He was a response to your prayers.
Ven acá.
Come here.
A mí me parece.
To me it seems like.
Es que yo no sé, yo pues imagínate, yo veo mucha gente.
I don't know, I see a bunch of people.
A lot of church.
I go to a lot of churches.
Voy a muchas iglesias.
I go to a lot of churches.
Entonces hay cosas que me acuerdo y otras no me acuerdo.
And there's some times that I remember some things and some things I don't.
Hay cosas que tengo muy presentes y otras no.
Some things that are really present and sometimes not.
Pero a mí hay cosas que no se me olvidan.
But there's things that I never forget.
Como cuando alguien da.
Like when someone gives.
Cuando alguien da,
when someone gives,
a mí eso me marca.
That marks me.
No sé si me estoy dando a entender.
Do you know what I'm saying?
Yes. Hay gente que te dice a ti, te amo.
You know, there's people that tell you that they love you.
Sí, está bien.
Yeah, okay.
Pero cuando te dan una cadena,
but when they give you a chain,
uno ve la cadena,
when they give you the chain,
y uno dice, sí, me ama.
Oh, yeah, they love me.
¿Entiende eso?
Do you understand that?
A ti se te quedan las personas que dan en tu vida.
To you, you'll remember the people who give you something.
¿Sí o no?
Yes or no?
Oh, pero uno, a uno no se le quedan los que siempre le dicen te amo, te amo, te amo. Todo el mundo le dice a uno que lo amo.
To you, all the time, everybody that somebody says I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you, you don't always remember
pero
those people.
Cuando alguien da,
but when someone gives,
y tú eres un dador.
And you're a giver.
Ese es un dador.
He's a giver.
Hago una pregunta.
I have a question for you.
Si estoy bien. ¿Tú no diste unos tenis la vez pasada?
Didn't you give sneakers?
Yeah.
Oh, my friend. Wow. Nunca se me olvida lo que hiciste.
I will never forget what you did.
Y te voy a contar algo.
I'm going to tell you something.
Te voy a contar algo.
I'm going to tell you something.
He hablado de ti.
I have talked about you.
He contado lo que tú hiciste.
I've told the story of what you did.
Porque hay cosas que a Jesús,
because there are things that Jesus
se le quedan en su memoria,
can stay in his memory.
Cuando la mujer,
when a woman
le lavó los pies a Jesús,
washed his feet
con la ofrenda de su perfume,
with the anointing of the perfume,
Jesús dijo estas palabras.
Jesus said this.
Donde se predique este evangelio, donde se predique este evangelio, donde, a ver, donde,
where you preach this evangelist,
se hablará de esta mujer.
It's gonna be talked about this woman.
Understand? ¿Entienden eso?
Do you understand me that?
Donde se predique este evangelio,
where this is preached,
se hablará de quién.
It's gonna be talked about whom.
De Lucas, de Mateo, de quién.
About Mateo, about Luke.
De la mujer.
About the woman.
De lo que dio.
About what she gave.
Y como tú has dado,
and like you have given,
como tú has dado,
you have given,
viene tu cosecha.
Your time of receiving is coming.
Yo voy a orar por ti.
I'm going to pray for you.
Un profeta va a orar por ti.
A prophet will pray for you.
Porque él va a ser un profeta de finanzas.
Because he's going to be a financial prophet.
De dinero.
Of money.
Give me your hands. No.
for me, for Jesus, because the God looked your action. When you believe, you receive. Is correct?
Yes.
When you believe, you receive. Oh, revelation, my English is good, but when you believe, when you believe, you give. Yes. You don't give for
profit. You don't give to get.
Tú das por amor.
You give for love.
Por amor.
You give for love.
Porque cuando hay amor,
when there's love,
tú das todo.
You give everything.
Y tengo una palabra profética.
And I have a prophetic word for you.
Para ti.
For you.
Y para ti.
And for you.
Nunca.
Never.
Nunca.
Never.
Faltará.
Will he lack?
Las finanzas en tu mano.
Finances in his hands.
Nunca.
Never.
Nunca.
Never.
Abraza a tu madre.
Hug your mother.
Wow. Alguien tiene que adorar al Señor.
So you got to praise the Lord.
¿Tienes otro hermano?
Do you have a brother?
Other son?
Or another son? Ella no, pero él tiene.
El papá.
Del papá.
Es que ella.
Is that she?
Ha sido mamá.
Has been a mother.
Para él.
For him.
Esa mamá que casi nunca ha estado.
The mom that's never been there.
¿Y su padre dónde está?
And where's your parents? El papá de él, de ella está aquí.
¿Y qué hace allá que no viene acá?
What are you doing over there? Come here. La mamá está en la casa.
Aplauda al rey. Es el papá de ella.
Sí. Worship the Lord. Praise.
Es que cuando yo lo abracé a él.
When I hugged him.
Cuando yo te abracé.
When I hugged you.
Yo hice así.
I did like this.
Siempre vio una ausencia de él.
There's always been something just big about him.
O sea, es como un papá que está pero no está.
It's like a dad that's here and it's not.
No sé si me estoy dando a entender.
I don't know if you're understanding me.
Está, pero no está.
He's like, he's here, but he's not.
Y tú has sido papá para
and
él.
You have been a father for him.
Tú has sido el papá para él.
You have been the father for him.
Y tú lo conoces a él?
Do you know him?
¿Sabes dónde vive?
Do you know where they live?
Tienes que ir a visitarlo.
You need to go visit.
Él va a ser un gran multimillonario.
He's going to be a multi-millionaire.
Tendrá una empresa.
He's going to have an empire
de tecnología.
Of technology.
Y Dios me dijo,
and God told me,
Joe será grande. Joe será grande.
You will be big.
Joe. Y todo lo que el diablo hizo,
and everything that God or the devil did to you,
a través de malas acciones de su papá,
by the malicious acts of your father,
se van a romper hoy.
Are being broken today.
Vicios.
Curses.
Yeah. Todo espíritu de droga.
All the spirit of drug.
De la calle.
The streets. The spirit of the streets.
No. Yo es su papá. Yo es su papá.
Joe is his father, yes.
Not Jonathan. my prophet, welcome. For this is level. Level prophet. I see you in the nation. Tonight, I'm praying for you because I sent the my spirit in for you life. En el nombre de Jesús.
In the name of Jesus. You came tonight? Tonight? You got saved tonight?
Viniste esta noche.
And tonight you came.
Welcome! Hey, my friend. I love you, my son. The Jesus living in your life. Open your heart.
Open your arms.
One. Warners. Warner. Warner. Warners.
Does that name sound familiar?
Warners. Who's the Warner? The last name Warners? Wathen.
Wathen.
Wathen. Walter?
Wathen. Wathen.
Wathen?
Yes.
Who is Wasson?
All of us.
Es el nombre de ellos. Es el apellido de ellos.
Tú me has dicho el apellido de ellos.
Did you tell me your last name?
No.
Tú me has contado a mí.
Did you tell me your last name before this?
No.
Have you ever talked to me before?
No.
Dios habla conmigo para ti.
God talks to me to you.
Para decirte que te ama.
To tell you that I love you.
Que sabe de ti.
That he knows you.
Que tus mejores años.
That your best years
son para él.
Are for him.
Son para él.
Are
abraza
for
a
him.
Tu papa.
Hug your dad.
What do you feel?
Do you have a word?
No, not really.
What do you feel?
I just feel happy.
Contento.
Me too. ¿Qué sientes tú esta noche?
What do you feel tonight?
Relief. And hope.
I hope, me too. I hope, and this is for this nation. Only God is the answer for this nation. Yes. I hope. When you have hope for this nation, yo tengo la esperanza.
I have the feeling
que Dios levantará una generación de profetas.
He's going to raise a nation of prophets.
Yeah. No sé usted si me está escuchando.
I don't know if you're hearing me.
Yo tengo la esperanza.
I have hope
de que Dios levantará
that God
una generación
is going
de profetas.
To lift a generation of prophets.
Yo tengo la esperanza.
I have the hope
que Dios va a levantar de esta ciudad.
That God is going to lift from this nation,
una
from this city,
una generación de profetas.
A generation of prophets.
¿Habrá alguien aquí
Is there anybody here?
¿Habrá alguien aquí?
Is there anybody here?
Que venga al altar y le diga,
and come to the altar and say,
Espíritu Santo,
Spirit, Holy Spirit,
es, úsame para tu gloria.
Use me for your glory.
¿Habrá alguien aquí?
Is there anybody here?
Que pueda venir al altar,
that'll come to the altar
y le diga, Dios,
and say, God,
úsame para tu gloria.
Use me for your glory.
¿Habrá alguien aquí hoy?
Is there anybody here?
Que le diga al Espíritu Santo,
I say, Holy Spirit,
aquí está mi vida.
Here is my life.
Úsame para tu gloria.
Use me for your glory.
Úsame para tu gloria.
Use me for your glory.
¿Habrá alguien aquí?
Is there anybody here
que esté dispuesto,
that is willing,
que esté dispuesto,
that is willing
a recibir,
to receive,
a exponerse,
to be transparent and open
al mundo,
to the world,
y que le digas, yo quiero
say,
que tú me uses.
Use me, Lord.
Úsame.
Use me, Lord.
Úsame.
Use me, Lord.
Úsame.
Use me, Lord.
Úsame.
Use me, Lord.
Señor, úsame.
Lord, use me.
Usa mi vida.
Use my life.
Aquí estoy yo.
Here I am.
Aquí estoy yo.
Here I am.
Hace 40 años.
It's been 40 years.
Más de 40 años.
More than 40 years.
Yo le dije al Señor,
I told the Lord,
úsame.
Use me. Use me.
Y han venido ataques.
And there's been attacks.
En este último tiempo.
In this last bit of
en
years.
Este último tiempo.
This late time.
He tenido más ataques.
I've had more attacks.
Que cuando comencé el ministerio.
Than when I first started my ministry.
Porque cada vez que me acerco.
Because every time I get close.
A entrar a una nueva dimensión.
To a new dimension.
Hay ataques.
There's attacks.
Hay ataques.
There's attacks.
Yo vengo a decirte hoy.
I came to tell you today.
No tengas miedo.
Don't be afraid.
Anoche el Señor me decía una palabra.
Last night the Lord gave me a word.
Es necesario.
It is necessary.
Que con tribulaciones.
Through trial and tribulation.
Y con adversidades.
And adversity.
Puedas entrar a mi gloria.
That's how you come into my glory.
Puedes entrar a mi gloria.
That's how you come into my glory.
Y la gente espera morirse.
And the people wait till they die.
Para entrar a la gloria.
To enter the glory.
Te tengo una noticia.
I got a.
No vamos a morir.
I got a news for you.
Para
you're not
going to
die.
Gloria.
To go into the glory.
Vamos a vivir.
We're going to live.
Para entrar a la gloria.
To enter the glory.
Déjeme explicarle esto.
Let me tell you this.
A la gloria se entra.
The way you enter glory.
Cuando yo muero a mí.
When I die to myself.
Para que él viva.
So that he can live.
Para que él viva.
So that he can live.
Si yo muero,
if I die,
él vive.
He lives.
Y yo voy a entrar a la gloria.
And I'm going to enter into that glory.
A un nuevo nivel.
A whole new level.
Por eso Dios ha estado hablando con ustedes.
That's why God has been talking to
y ustedes tienen hambre.
You. And you guys are hungry.
Hambre del
hungry
Espíritu.
For the Holy Spirit.
Ustedes quieren algo nuevo.
You guys want something new.
Ustedes quieren algo diferente.
You want something different.
Ustedes quieren algo nuevo.
You guys want something
porque
new.
Ustedes saben
because you know
que ese poder está aquí hoy.
Because that is capable right
ese
now.
Poder está aquí hoy.
That's possible right
y tú
now.
Lo puedes tomar.
And you can touch it.
Él está aquí hoy.
He's here right now.
Tú puedes tomar ese poder aquí hoy.
You can receive that
levanta
tonight.
Tus manos.
Raise your hands.
Deja que el Espíritu de Dios llene tu vida.
Let the Holy Spirit fill your
deja
life.
Que el Espíritu de Dios llene.
Let the Holy Spirit fill you.
In the name of Jesus, receive the Holy Spirit in your life. Now, prepare fire the Holy Spirit in your life. Shato Robara Babakaya. Shato Robara Babakaya. Worship. Worship the God.
Worship, 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 worship. Be open. Keep your hands up. Open your hands to the Lord.
Shato Robara Babakaya.
New times, new times for your life.
New time. Today, start new time, new level. The prophesied level. New level in your life.
New level.
This is your last time. This is your last time. This is your last time. Este es el último tiempo.
This is the last times.
This is the last time.
We're living in the last times.
Este es el momento para tomar el mejor vino.
This is right now to drink the best wine.
El mejor vino.
This is the best time.
El vino del Espíritu.
The wine of the Spirit.
Oh, vamos, suelta esas lenguas, adórale.
Come on. Worship, 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 worship. Raise your hands. Release your tongue. There's fire. Worship, worship, worship.
What do you feel?
I feel faith, love, happiness. I feel God.
Amen. Yeah. Listen. Listen.
Tell me that God's not here today. You can do it. You can do it. Stronger. Stronger. Stronger.
The devil cannot be on my family. This is an eviction notice to the enemy.
months. She's walking tonight by the power of God.
So happy.
I am happy. Hey. Poderoso.
Powerful.
Con este libro.
With this book.
Tú puedes profetizar.
You can prophesy.
Con este libro.
With this book.
Listen.
Listen.
Escoge a alguien.
Pick anyone.
Okay, listen. Come on. Dame un número del 1 al 12.
Give me a number between 1 and 12.
5.
¿Qué quieres tú? What do you want? What do you want? ¿Qué quieres?
What do you want?
What
do you desire? What do you want?
¿Qué anhelas? ¿Qué quieres?
Un novio.
I have for you in Colombia. you need to go to the Colombia. I had a boyfriend for you. Good man. Okay, okay. Give me. What do you want?
To travel around the world.
¿Qué dijo?
Dijo que pa viajar por todo el okay. mundo.
Number 5, okay?
Okay.
Okay, okay. We're prophet.
Elias.
Okay. Hey, what is the name? That
Elias.
Your sobrina, how to say?
Your niece. What was your niece's name?
Kayla.
I got her fixed.
She said, well, Brittany. You prophet, okay? Five. Boys, the prophet, okay?
Okay.
You need, okay. You think is you close your eyes, you preacher in the university, the Oral Roberts, and the Maybe Center, okay? And the Maybe Center, full the people, the different nation, and you. You take the microphone and you prophesy. Verse 5.
You have been working in your own strength, seeking
action.
The Lord
says. This is how the Lord says.
You have been working in your own strength, seeking access to places and positions you have dreamed of. From now on, God places people in your path and creates circumstances that will bridge the gap between your need and your dream, between your natural place and your supernatural place. You will make diamond connections, that is, purposeful contacts. You will meet someone who will introduce you to the places you have longed to be. Be prepared, for those connections will come knocking at your door to reward you for your hard work and your diligence. Thus saith the Lord.
Ahora, what do you want?
Now, what do you want?
More revival.
The revival. But specific
money and power. I don't know.
Ella quiere plata, dinero.
Yes, money. Me too. Oh, I love it. Ustedes conocen a mi esposa.
Do you guys know my wife?
La presentó, pero ven acá, amor.
Here, love.
¿Ustedes se acuerdan de mi esposa?
Do you guys remember my wife?
No, not in my daughter. It's my wife. She's my wife. She's alone. What is his seat long? John. I don't know. Salud, amor.
Bendiciones para todos. Es para mí.
Blessings for everyone.
Una enorme alegría estar siempre con ustedes.
It's been such a joy to be here with you.
Estaba ahí sentada.
And I was sitting there.
Venía a mi mente tantos ministerios que hemos tenido el privilegio de conocer.
And I've just had in my mind all the privileges of places I've been able to be.
Pero con este ministerio,
but this ministry,
estamos doblemente agradecidos.
We're double blessed.
Porque hemos conocido una familia maravillosa.
We met a family that's amazing.
Familias maravillosas como
families
ustedes,
that are amazing.
El Pastor Brian y su esposa.
Pastor Brian and his
Tabitha
wife.
Y su esposo.
Tabitha and her husband.
Que no me acuerdo, Jordan.
And Jordan.
Porque ofrendó. Porque ofrendó. Porque me dio una ofrenda, como dice mi esposo. ¿Se acuerda uno
because,
de mi ofrenda?
Because you gave her
por eso
an
me
offer.
Acuerdo el nombre de Tabitha. Y al Pastor Jordan, de verdad, gracias.
And because Pastor Jordan, thank you.
Son familias maravillosas.
Your families are
ustedes
beautiful.
Ustedes están con unos padres espirituales maravillosos.
You are with pastors that are full of the Holy Spirit and amazing.
Este es su lugar de asignación.
This is your place.
De aquí no se puede mover.
You can't move from here.
Sino multiplicarse.
But to multiply here.
Para traer ese avivamiento
que tanto
se necesita en Estados
that we need so much here in the United States.
Bendiciones.
Blessings.
Tiene que venir avivamiento.
There has to come a revival.
¿Qué número? ¿Qué número? ¿Qué número?
What number? What number?
¿Qué número? Dame un número.
What number?
Tres.
Three.
Three for you. Come on, prophet. The Lord say. Okay? You need a voice. Okay. Hey, in my school, I had the school the prophet. Okay, I had the school the prophet. I learned you need a voice for it. Okay, yeah. The Lord say yeah. For your sister. Yeah. ¿Cómo se dice cuñado?
Cuñado.
Okay, no, bien. the rich.
The Lord says for.
Okay, name it. Okay, then again.
The Lord says, for too long you have allowed malicious people to run your life and have allowed yourself to be influenced by circumstances. But as of today, God places in these three aspects love, power, and self-control. These qualities will give you personality and the character and the nature of a great overcomer. You will no longer live by what people say about you, but by what God has declared you to be.
For you. Ahí está.
There it is.
For you. Quiero que allá atrás yo traje como 10 libros o 20 libros.
Here in the back there, I have a couple about 10 books or so.
Yo no sé, Brian, cómo lo vas a hacer.
I don't know, Brian, wherever you want to put them.
Yeah. He's got the books out in the hallway. Come on, pick up a book on your way out of here. Hey, let's do this. Got one more thing to do, and I do want to bless the prophet tonight, so we are going to bring an offering. I wasn't going to do it, but I just feel like we ought to sow in. How many of y'all want to sow into the prophet tonight? You want to sow into the prophet tonight? We're going to do that tonight, but before that, anybody, if you got any kind of cancer diagnosis, right? I feel like there's an anointing here to break that tonight. Right? How many of y'all believe Jesus is bigger than cancer? How many of y'all believe Jesus is bigger than cancer? Does anybody believe Jesus is bigger than cancer? All right, if that's you, lift a hand up. You want prayer for that right now. I want to pray for you. Come right here if that's you. Come. Jesus is bigger Come on, somebody say Jesus is bigger than cancer. Say it again, Jesus is bigger than cancer. Come right here. Everybody say it one more time. Jesus is bigger than cancer. Let's say it. Y'all want to pray for him with me? Everybody stretch your hands towards him right now. Say this. Say, Jesus is bigger than cancer. I feel that. I feel the power coming out of you. Say it again. Say, Jesus is bigger than cancer. The anointing's increasing every time y'all say that. Say it again. Jesus. Come on, just keep saying it. Jesus is bigger than cancer. Jesus. I break cancer's power in the name of Jesus. I break its power and I loose the Holy Spirit into you. Be made whole. Jesus is bigger than cancer. 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 Be made whole. From the top of your head to the bottom of your feet. It's God working on you. It was a spirit that came against you. Came against your household. Came to eat up your flesh and destroy you. It was an assignment against your life. God says, this night I come and I break that assignment against your life and against your household. And you'll walk out in freedom, says the Lord of hosts. Because Jesus is bigger than cancer. I declare it. Come on, somebody give God a hand clap. Fire, 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 fire. Rabba kerebo korobo. Pastor John, stay right there. Stay right there. And Pastor John, put your hand on him. Still fire coming on him. Stand the power there. Rabba karabba kaseke. Shande Bose Seke. Kurabaka. Julie, lay your hands on your eyes right there. I see God starting to show you afflictions in people. You look at them and you see it. It's almost like X-ray. You'll see where the problem is in their body. You'll see it. You'll be drawn to it. You'll know where it is, and you'll go. You'll begin to pray, and you'll say, I see the Spirit of God coming into the area that you see. And as you say it and see it, healing virtue will flow into them. It's a gift of healing coming in and out of you. God's releasing that into your life supernaturally. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. The name of Jesus. The couple, you guys right there. Yeah. I see like, I see some restored relationships. Right? Some restored relationships. Like some real troubled areas in the family. And the devil tried to destroy some relationships. You're connected with some people. They've been very close to you. And it's been painful and it's been a real source of hurt and a real problem. But God says, I'm the God that moves mountains. God says, I'm the God that fixes problems, and that I'm coming and I'm moving on your behalf, and there'll be restoration. And I see even celebration because of the restoration that God's going to do. And you'll say, truly God has visited us in Jesus' mighty name. Also see, truly God has visited us. It's for family restoration. I even see like a darkness and a depression that came into the house because of this. And there was a lot of pain, a lot of trouble, a lot of crying involved. But God says, I'm coming by my spirit and I'm working it out. He says, you don't have to work it out. You don't have to work it out. I'm working it out, says the Lord. I am your victory. I am your answer. I am your shield. Father, do what only you could do. In Jesus' mighty name. Come on, somebody give God the highest praise. Hey, let's Let's go prepare an offering right now. Let's go prepare an offering for Apostle Gustavo. Anybody enjoy tonight? Anybody enjoy seeing the power of God moving tonight? What a powerful, powerful, powerful night. What a powerful night. Hey, how many of y'all are going to invite somebody to tomorrow night's service? Y'all going to invite? How many of y'all think this house ought to be full tomorrow night after what God did in here tonight? How many of y'all think it ought to be full? I mean, it ought to be full. I mean, the word of knowledge operating like that, prophecy operating like that, gifts of healing operating like that. Yeah, aren't you glad you came tonight? You're pretty glad you came tonight, amen? It's 2 years. Is that what you said? 2 years. Wow. Man, God's moving in you. Huh? He loves you. What a power. You're walking out of here different. I'd bring the afflicted tomorrow night. I'd bring people with cancer tomorrow night. I'd bring the epileptic tomorrow night. You know, I was in a prayer meeting the other day. There was a stroke victim. Guy hadn't closed his hand in years. Had a stroke, lost the power in his right hand, couldn't close it. And I went over and I had a word for him. I started prophesying to him about his father. His father was a minister. And the guy really helped break up tough ground in Alaska. He pioneered one of the first Spanish-speaking churches for the Assembly of God in Anchorage, is what his dad did. And I started prophesying to him about what his dad did. And I said, now I see the power of God coming into your body. There's been an attack on your body, and the Spirit of God's going into your hand, into your heart. And all of a sudden, boom, the guy got strength back in his hand, hadn't closed it in years, and he could use his hand. Jesus delivered him right from that stuff, from the stroke, the effects from the stroke. And now the man's whole. And I see miracles like that happening this week in here. I said, I see miracles like that happening this week in here. Next few nights, I see miracles like that happening in here. If he can open deaf ears, if he can raise the dead, if he can make stroke victims' limbs work again, he can fix your problem, amen? He can heal your family, he can change you. Here's what we're going to do. Why don't you prepare an offering tonight for Apostle Gustavo? We know him as the prophet. He's got an apostolic gift and a prophetic gift. A lot of people don't know it up here, but he kind of runs the prophets in Latin America, right? He's like the dad of them all. That's why they call him apostle. And I was down there ministering for him last week or the week before, and it's powerful to watch what God's used him to stir up and to create in Latin America. It's amazing. And he's released that gift into the house. How many of y'all been touched by his ministry? I mean, he's released that a lot of that gift into your pastors here. It's deposited into me and into Pastor Jordan, Pastor John, Pastor Tabitha. She's a fire starter over there now. I mean, just insane. So let's prepare an offering right now. They'll put the ways you can give up on the screen right now. And on text to give, what is it, like special guest or what's it say? Guest speaker? Thank you. I never know that. I should know that by now. I've been pastoring here 20 years. I've never known what it says. But it says guest speaker, apparently. So I don't take care of that. That's somebody else's job. All right. So let's give. And then if you're going to bring an offering, bring a cash offering, an envelope, I want you to come just lay it on this altar tonight. Let's lay it on the altar. I'm going to pray. We're going to come and receive tomorrow night. How many of y'all think Felipe did a good job? We threw him in the fire tonight. Great job, Felipe. You know, that's totally my fault. Because I thought Prophet Gustavo had an interpreter with him, and I didn't have one. And so I called him a few hours ago. It's like, hey, Felipe, how do you feel about interpreting tonight? And he's like, how do you feel about interpreting? And he's like, you mean tonight, Pastor? I'm like, yeah, no time like the present, amen? So he stepped in and was a trooper. And tomorrow night, we have another pastor friend of mine from Texas that's going to come out and interpret, give him a break tomorrow night. But I'll tell you what, he did a great job. And that's the beginning of something God's going to use him to do. to start taking him with me to Latin America so I can get to the bathroom and get a sandwich by myself. Amen. Take him with me down there. All right. Hey, let's pray over this offering, and we're going to come, and we're going to honor the prophet together. Here's what I know about prophetic ministry. You see the Old Testament, I'm a real stickler on this. Like, if you'll look where King Saul, he was just Saul, and his dad had lost his donkey, right? It's like donkeys were gone, and they're looking for the donkeys, which was their only way to make a living back then. Think about like losing your tractor or losing the thing you use to break up the ground to plant. So it was their whole way of making a living, so he sent his son to go find the donkey, and they can't find the donkey. This is Saul. And they say, well, there's a seer. There's a prophet over in this certain town. And the guys say, but we got nothing to take. We have no gift to take to the seer, all right? Because you didn't go to the prophet unless you brought a gift in your hand to bless them financially. And so that's a principle I live by, right? If I want a word from a prophet, I'm always, or I'm blessed by a prophet's ministry, I'm always going to give something. I'm not letting them go out. I don't care if I got nothing. I'll take a boot off and give it to them or something because there's a blessing there. Think about the Old Testament. Like Elisha shows up, he tells a woman who's running out of oil, or she has nothing but some oil, go get vessels, not a few. Another woman's got one little bit of meal. She's getting ready to starve to death. What's he tell her? Bake me a cake. She's like, I'm going to eat this, then me and my son are going to die. He said, before you do that, bake me a cake. And a miracle happens. There's something about sowing into that that makes a miracle happen. It's powerful. A lot of people don't get it, but it's there. It's in the Bible. I was prophesying to a guy the other day that was doing something for me, and he was providing a service for me. And I gave him a life-changing word, and I was paying him for the service, and the guy doesn't get it. And I'm like, I'm going to pay you for this, but you better give it back to me because of what I just prophesied into your life. Not that I need his money. He needs the blessing. Does that make sense? And if he'll honor what God just said to him, man, the lid will tear off of their life. I've been blessed by this kind of thing forever. And I won't go to a church service without giving. I won't let a prophet prophesy without giving something. That's me. That's a principle I live by. Amen? Like, even if I've sat in services where I've been on vacation where I'm going to go to church and I want out of the service, I'm like, this is a long service and the guy's still preaching and I want to go to the beach. I'm on Maui. I'm on vacation right now. But I will not leave without giving something because I know that there's a blessing attached to it. All right? Y'all get that. I'm going to pray now. I just want our young people to get that. Amen? I want our young people to get that. I'm going to pray. We're going to bring it up here, leave it on the altar, and then tomorrow night it's going to be awesome, 7 o'clock. Father, I bless these, your people. I thank you for them. I pray you would guide, direct, lead, do what only you could do in their life. Lord, bless them now in Jesus' mighty name. And the church said, amen. Come on, let's come lay our gift on the altar.
My family, this is an eviction notice to the enemy. Jaybreakers in the room. There's no telling what he's gonna do. The devil can't have me or my family. This is an eviction notice to the enemy. Jaybreakers in the room. There's no telling what he's gonna do. The devil can't have me or my family. This is an eviction notice to the enemy.
Come on, tonight was incredible, wasn't it? Come on, God's a healer, isn't he? We got to see miracles tonight. People set free, healed, delivered. Come on, God's going to continue to do it tomorrow night. I want to encourage you right now. You're seated, so this is your captive audience. Take your phone out. Go ahead. You can do it in church.
I want you to go to Owensboro His Church Facebook page, and I want you to share the post that's promoting this service. It's going to look about like this, if you can see that. Prophet Gustavo's there. It says, Prophet Gustavo Paez will be with us Tuesday and Wednesday. Share that to your page right now. And I want you at the top of it, just put, who needs healing? Question mark. Pastor just said it. And I try to get a video of him saying it, but bring those who have cancer. Bring the paralytic. Bring anybody who needs healing. Bring them to serve. There's a healing anointing. And it starts to blow up. Whenever you start to see that happen, faith begins to rise in the people in this room. And that's a seed. You can start to plant that seed into other people. You know, there are people in this room tonight because they heard of the miracle-working power of Jesus Christ. They heard with their ear. The word says they'll overcome by the blood of the Lamb and the word of your what? Testimony. So if you testify today, even if it's on a social media platform, testify today. Say, I saw God get somebody out of a wheelchair who hadn't been out of a wheelchair in 2 years. Anybody who's struggled with anything is going to say, I'm going to go. I'm going to check that out. Amen. Do your part. Get them in here. Praise God. Listen, take this card. Well, this is the Easter card. You can invite them to Easter service, whatever. Hey, if it's your first time, maybe first time in a long time, we've got some gifts for you. And don't forget to see, we've got dear friends of ours. Come on, Maria, that's over there. Pastor Jose, give them a wave, guys. There they are. They've got Prophet Gustavo's books. You want to see their booth on the way out. That is an incredible, incredible read. Guys, we will see you tomorrow night, 7 o'clock. God bless you. Have a great night.
The Holy Spirit, but the Holy Spirit.